take it.
At the warning track as he makes the catch.
Wigginton will stand in. He's 0 for 2 thus far.
You got to be careful if you're pitching here, John. He's got some pretty good wheels over at first base, and he isn't afraid to swipe a base in this situation.
All on the count. And here's Bedard. And he hits this one foul. And a throw over to first. A dive, but he's back in easily. And he sends this one in the air towards center. And that one falls in there, base hit.
You're not going to find a whole lot of guys that like that pitch up in the air. But here's one of them. He can drive that inside pitch, and he got good wood on it that time.
One out, runners at first and second. Here's a spin and a throw behind the runner. Runs back easily, but he made a dive just to make sure.
The Baltimore Orioles have their closer getting ready down in the bullpen.
Well, John, sometimes managers will try a tactic like this to show his team, he has confidence in them to pull out the win. Usually bringing in the closer is a way of the manager saying, hey, our closer has the ball, so this game is ours.
He looks at a fastball in there, and it's quickly 0-2. He throws. Now here's the ball grounded towards the hole. And it's through. That's a base hit.
John, as a pitcher, you hate to see these. He makes a good pitch, but this ball just hits from the perfect location. And he's able to reach down the line and beat it out. I guess, John, they decided that they want to at least talk it over on the mound. They're not quite sure if they're going to yank him, but it's anybody's guess right now. You have to figure or at least want to discuss what's going on right now. We'll see how it turns out from here.
Not a good situation to be in right now, Joe. Bedard needs to come up with something special to get out of this tight spot in the late innings.
Bedard, he looks about as focused as I've ever seen.
The runner's heading home. He squares around, and he gets this one down. Mora fields it on the first four, number two.
Looks like the skipper wanted to stay out of the double play here. So his man laid it down and moved the runners over 90 feet.
Boring to step in. He's 0 for 3 at this point. On second and third, 2 outs.
Man, these fans are happy now with this one-run lead. They're lit.
Just swinging the ball, hit pretty well down the right field line, into the corner, off of the wall. Marquez can't come up with this one. And he'll stop at second with a two-run double. Soon comes in now. He can switch it up at him from the right side.
Now they've got a lead here, John, but it's still a fairly close ball game. Let's see with all that speed at second base if they're whooping.
On the ground to short. That one gets through and for a base hit. And he will score.
And it's add-on time here as they take advantage of this scoring opportunity. For the base hit.
If the pitcher's going to make a mistake, you have to cash in if you're going to win.
And that converts into some key insurance here in the late innings of this ball game.
Now a throw over, but he's back in time. Runner at first with two down. On the way. Now here's a swing and a fly ball. Over the wall. Two runs in on the home run. Berkman, he's a switch hitter, and he's going to bat from the right side here. Base is empty, two down here.
First base, number 17.
Swung on, hit softly towards the hole. Here's the pitch.
Now a swing of the ball hit well into right field. It's got some carry to it. Gone, a home run.
That's a tough pitch to hit, John, but he got his arms extended and put a nice swing on that pitch high and away.
Bradford, he'll be coming into the game to take over the mound duties. He'll occasionally get a strikeout. He's averaged over four strikeouts per nine innings. Lee will be the batter. Singled his last trip to the plate.
Now back.
Two outs, nobody out. First pitch to it.
Number 45.
Swings and misses at that fastball. Carlos, it's 0-1.
Lee.
That swung on and lined towards the gap in left center. And it is off the wall in left center. And with two down, they've got a man aboard here.
Now they tried to pound the fastball in on his fifth, but he really spins on it and sends the ball at the left field for a base hit.
Two outs, a man on first. He throws. Fastball in there, and it's 0-1.
I don't think that was the pitch he wanted to swing at, John.
There's a swing and a drive deep right field. Markakis has got it, and the side is retired. So they're finally set down, but not before they erupt for a huge inning, punctuated by two big home runs. Eight innings are in the books. It's on to the ninth. The Astros lead 7-0. And the top of the order is coming up.
Leading off the top of the ninth inning for the Baltimore Orioles, second baseman, number one.
And here's a fly ball to straightaway left. Lee is right there as he puts it away.
He swings under this one, and the result is an easy out.
Mora will step in. He's 0-3 up to this point.
Melvin Mora.
Nobody on base with one out. That's on the outside corner for a strike.
Man, that's a tough pitch to hit, and he took it.
Here's the pitch. And this is hit in the air to straightaway left. Lee is in his tracks, and he makes the catch.
And he is just lights out right now. A Baker's dozen. 13 in a row, he said that.
Nick Markakis.
Base is empty, two down. Grounded up the middle. Makes its way through for a base hit. And with two down, they've got a man aboard here.
Coming to bat.
He did a great job to get his bat around on that one. That was a tough pitch to hit. Outside corner and low. Nice hitting.
Two down, a runner at first. And he delivers. Oh, and he can't catch up there. 0-1.